better trained, who may be coming from the firehouse as opposed to the police, because police have a certain mentality. In the park, do we really need police officers to patrol the park and make sure that people are out of there at dark, or do we need some? I know we don't need police in schools, because that sends the wrong message. Yes, you need the ability to have them there when there is a serious violent problem, but more often than not, you have public safety officers who can be in schools, interact with the kids, and have a relationship. Because really what we're talking about when we are talking about police and even defunding is, what is your vision for public safety? You know, how do you create, keep the community safe?